The government released the second advanced estimates for food grain production on Friday. The data is showing a bumper production is likely this year. And estimated figures are at 250.42 million tons, which is up 2.3% from last year's actual production. Now, this shows that wheat and rice output is going to be higher this year. However, coarse cereals might fall this year. Some area of concern is pulses and oilseeds production, which is showing a dip compared to last year. This means that India will have to import more of these two commodities, which are really essential for everyday living. The significance for inflation would be that inflation might moderate a bit because of the higher food grain numbers. However, that might get offset slightly when imports start coming in at higher costs. All in all, this is good news for India because this year India is looking at the National Food Security Bill that envisages a higher amount of food grains that have to be distributed to the public.